Take 6 full pages of newspaper and fold them into half, then cut along the middle line. This will give you 12 strips of paper. Now take one strip and fold it into half horizontally, and then again fold it into half horizontally. Open the fold and then fold the two sides towards the middle. And then fold it again close. To seal the fold, use glue. Piece of paper. Use a stick to roll the paper and seal it off with glue. To make a small paper strip, you will need half of a full page of newspaper. Fold it twice horizontally and cut along the lines. Then you follow the same steps as the bigger paper strip to achieve the smallest paper strip and fold it close with glue. To make the body of the bag, take 6 big paper strips and lay them flat horizontally. Then take a strip and weave them over first, below second, over third, below fourth, over fifth and below sixth. Take the next strip and do the weaving alternatively. Repeat the steps for all the rest of the 4 strips. When the weaving is done, take a ruler and fold the parts as shown. Lay one of the bigger sides of the weave part flat and take the strips from the smaller sides to weave through them. For this weaving part, follow the steps as shown because it will be a bit difficult to dictate them. Repeat the same steps for the other part as well. You may need to adjust the strips a little bit. For this part, from the one side of the bag, we will cut the strips as shown in the video. From both the sides, keep the first and the second strip intact and cut the third strip short. Use these strips to elongate any strip needed. To finish off the bag, wait for the second part of this video. Thank you for watching. Take 6 full pages of newspaper and fold them into half. Then cut along the middle line. This will give you 12 strips of paper. Now take one strip and fold it into half horizontally, and then again fold it into half horizontally. Open the fold and then fold the two sides towards the middle, and then fold it again close. To seal the fold, use glue. To make a paper tube, take a full page of newspaper and fold it into half vertically. Then cut along the vertical line using a cutter. Then take the newspaper and fold it twice more, and you will get a long piece of paper. Use a stick to roll the paper and seal it off with glue. To make a small paper strip, you will need half of a full page of newspaper. Fold it twice horizontally and cut along the lines. Then you follow the same steps as the bigger paper strip to achieve the smallest paper strip, and fold it close with glue. To make the body of the bag, take 6 big paper strips and lay them flat horizontally. Then take a strip and weave them over first, below second, over third, below fourth, over fifth, and below sixth. Take the next strip and do the weaving alternatively. Repeat the steps for all the rest of the 4 strips. When the weaving is done, take a ruler and fold the parts as shown. For this weaving part, follow the steps as shown, because it will be a bit difficult to dictate them. Lay one of the bigger sides of the weaved part flat and take the strips from the smaller sides to weave through them. Repeat the same steps for the other part as well. You may need to adjust the strips a little bit. For this part, from the one side of the bag, we will cut the strips as shown in the video. From both the sides, keep the first and the second strip intact and cut the third strip short. Use these strips to elongate any strip needed. To finish off the bag, wait for the second part of this video. Thank you for watching.